Hi, I'm Dr. Marcy with Feline Behavior Solutions, and today we're going to talk about a question that comes up a lot with my clients and also in discussions on my Feline Behavior Solutions private Facebook group. And that question is, why does my cat pee on my bed? Well, this doesn't have to be a terribly complicated issue, so I'm going to give you a couple things to do right away to try to figure out what's going on. Anytime a cat is peeing outside of a litter box or even pooping outside of the litter box, I advise my clients to go see a veterinarian. Urinary blockages can be fatal in cats, but you also want to address any kind of urinary or bladder infections because those can start building into habits that you won't like. And also it's uncomfortable for your cat. So please get your cat checked out by a vet. The second thing is I look at the cat's litter box setup. It's really important that your cat has a great place to go to the bathroom and doesn't want to avoid using that area. So that's the second thing, litter box setup. And I have on my website a really great article all about litter box setup ideas. And I'll put a link to that article in the description of this video below. But the third thing is, and this is where you have to be a little bit more of a detective, your cat is trying to tell you something, and that thing could be, I'm feeling uncomfortable or sick or in pain, and that's why you're taking your cat to the vet. The second thing is, I don't like my litter box setup, there's something wrong with it, so that's why you're going to look at your litter box setup. And the third thing is, there's something really not right in my world. And if the cat is peeing on your bed, it may have to do with the humans in the household. Your cat is seeking out a place to intermingle scents with the person that he's maybe feeling insecure about. So your cat's not doing it out of spite or revenge or because he doesn't like you. More likely, it's because your cat is feeling insecure. And you spend, if you're lucky, a third of your life in your bed. So your bed is going to really have that scent of you all over it, right? If your cat is feeling insecure about the relationship he has with you, he's gonna seek out that place that smells like you so that he can intermingle his scent with yours and try to build up his confidence. If he smells his scent with you, then that's gonna be less intimidating for him. So make sure that there's good things happening in the relationship between you and your cat. You're feeding him, you're giving him treats, you're giving him affection if he wants it. You're giving him lots of playtime if he wants it. You don't want to press yourself on him. You want to let him come to you. Be nice to your cat. Don't get angry with him if he pees on the bed. That can cause more stress, more fear, more anxiety with the relationship. So I hope that gives you a place to start. If you need help, feel free to come visit me at my website. It's www.felinebehaviorsolutions.com. Subscribe to this channel. I'll be putting up more tips as time goes by. And if you want to join me at my Feline Behavior Solutions private Facebook group, I will put a link below. So hopefully I'll see you next time. Thanks.